Good morning and welcome to Down the Vent. Sorry about that long pause at the beginning of the stream there. Twitch wasn't letting me stream from my desktop computer this morning, but I was able to figure it out. So take that, Twitch. So today, as the title says, we are going to continue painting the minis from Nickelodeon Splat Attack. And I'm going to try and finish the Angry Beavers today. I got everything out, and I just realized I didn't get my brushes, and I don't see... There they are. All right, let me grab these real quick. All right, now I'm ready to paint. Okay. So... let me scoot it up here. And... yeah. All right, so... we have a lot of work here to do still. We gotta highlight in whites, or we gotta do all the white accents, all the black details, all the white details. And that's really about it. The eyes, I guess, as well. So try and take a look at all those today. See what we can get done. Hopefully everything. So where do I wanna start? I think I wanna start with the yellow and try and get Daggett's eyes done, because, yeah, I just want to have those ready. So, let me grab a brush, and make sure the stream's working. Looks like it does. Okay, great. Alright, here we go. He's got yellow eyes, so we're just doing a coat of yellow. There we go. I'm just kind of arbitrarily cutting off his eyes where we think they end, because there's like no definition on the figure of where it actually ends. So yeah, there we go. Cup up here some. And here's something I noticed this morning. There's some white on the side of Daggett's head. It must have been when I painted the bottles. So, I'm gonna try and hit that. Maybe I'll just put a little bit of this yellow in there. I probably should blend right in. Yeah, that looks good. Alright. Perfect. Alright. So that's good. So now we can move on to the white. Ooh, no, and the black. And I forgot I need to do Daggett or Norbert's tongue still, so. Yeah. Let me get that going. And that's red. Thank you. Okay, he got his tongue. Let's move on to the black highlights now, I think. Those would be best to do first, and then we'll come back and do the white highlights. What'd I do with the black paint? Oh, I think I know what happened to it. One second. Okay. There we go. Much better. You sit there for a minute. I'm gonna work on Daggett. I'm getting all these hairs painted on him. One down. I'm trying to just use the side of the brush and just hit those raised parts where the hairs are on his body. Gosh, they're everywhere. Going. I mean, it's starting to look pretty good. we go. This half of his back's done. Alright, let's try and finish his stomach. We'll wrap around the other half of his back. Okay. Have to be careful, these ones on the side don't stick out as far. Closer here. Okay. Let's see if I can do his eyes real quick too while I got this. The hardest part of every mini, the flipping eyes. I don't know if I need to touch up his eyebrows a little bit. Go. Dang, it is done for black and all the color. We just need to do the white teeth. And I think he's good. So there we go. Now, Norbert has these little hairs as well, but they're much bigger on him, and there's way fewer, but I gotta get his hands as well. So Norbert won't be as painstaking as Daggett was. cape. I don't like that as much as I did on Daggett, but that's what he looks like. So let's get his hands and his feet now. And it's not really his feet as much as his toes, but I mean, the mini doesn't represent the drawing of the cartoon as much, so. Was that a little more difficult than I thought it was going to be? For some reason, his feet are like up on platforms. Almost like they glued the mini to the base after it was created. I don't know, it was weird. Some black got splattered on his back. I'm gonna try and cover that up real quick with this yellow before it dries. Probably let all that dry for a second here. What I might do is do a little bit of Oh no, that's the glue brush. I don't want that. Wrong brush. Oh, that might work actually. Just do some highlights around like the top of these. They look more yellow, the ones that are on top, and just where they stick out. There we go. To do on Norbert still. Daggett's closer to being done. He just needs a oops, I missed one of the hairs on him, so grab that, and then I'm going to there we go. Now I'm going to do Norbert's hands. It's got me a mist of hair here. Okay. There we go. That gets good. And I forgot the hairs on his face, or the whiskers. Whoops. This brush is starting to fall apart now. Man. Try a different one. In this tiny little area, paint this whisker. we go. Got it. The other part that needs to be painted on Norbert is his mouth is supposed to be black behind his tongue. I don't know if I actually want to do that or not. Let's see. I'll try it. Probably going to regret it, but start at his tongue like halfway and then just come up to his mouth. Actually, it doesn't look awful. There we go. Actually looks like he has an open mouth. Ah. Okay, so now what I need to do is hands. This hand doesn't have much showing on the side because it's mostly covered by the pop bottle fizz. But there we go. That one's done. Easy peasy. Just got some fingers poking out there and a thumb on the other side. This one though is wrapped all the way around. Start there because you can actually see where his wrist is. Okay. His tail isn't dark enough for me, so I'm going to let him set aside and dry for a while. I'm going to throw another shade of seraphim sepia on his tail. Hopefully get a little bit darker. There we go. Excuse me. That looks better. Okay. I'm gonna let him chill out for a while. He's had a lot of work done lately. Let's go back to Daggett and do his white teeth. Start with his beaver teeth right up front. Kind of see him there. Now he's got three teeth on each side. They're very pointy. But very small. Another brush that isn't like jacked up. I think this one might be good. Man, that looks sharp. Alright, let's get this other side, and Daggett will be done. We'll just have to paint his base. The gray that we've been painting all the bases. Of course, they put his hand right in the way of his teeth. Do a couple touch-ups. I accidentally got some on his nose. Thank you. go. Dang, it's ready for battle. No, we need to get Norbert's teeth and his eyes. I'm going to start with his eyes, because I'm assuming those are going to take more than one coat. Maybe not. This white's pretty... covering pretty well. It looks like his eyes are only half open, so... go. Let's grab his teeth now. Start with these two beaver teeth in the front. Teeth. Yep, no. Okay. Never mind. This is difficult. He's got teeth everywhere. Okay. I think I got it all. I need to touch up a little bit of yellow here. I got some white on his cheek. Cover that up. And there's a little bit more. All I have left on Norbert now is his eyes to put the whatever the black dot in here, so the black spot. Okay. Now that dry, I'm gonna touch them up a little bit with the white. Well, I'd wait for that to dry though. I can cover Daggett space. What time is it? Oh, wow. Okay. Taking longer than I thought it would to do these guys. No. Okay, now I just gotta do their bases. And they're done. So Team Angry Beaver is ready to enter the fight. How exciting is that? That is the third completed team. And I know you're saying, oh, you only painted two of them. All the other teams were four. Well, this team is different. They're special. There's only the two of them. So, but I'm not sure what their special abilities are, but they must get some sort of compensation since it's only the two of them. So it'd be easier to take them out normally. They have some log cards or tiles that came with them, so I don't know if they can like block off parts of the board or teleport or what through the logs. But I guess I can find out now because they're ready to fight. Alrighty. Set that aside. He is good. And let's finish Norbert's base. And we'll be good. And next week will be October, which is, of course, the month of Halloween, which has me very excited to paint something scary. So I'm thinking either the monsters from Horrified might be a little fun to do. Or I have a lot of horror games. Could probably find something else. Finish on these so the paint sticks, it doesn't chip off, and it'll be golden. Team Angry Beavers. Boom. Alright, well, that's going to be it for today. Next week, again, I said I'll be back with something more horrific in to fit the theme of October. Until next time, though, my name's Joe. And you've been watching Down the Vent. Goodbye, everybody.